It's Carwyn Herbert here with British Boxers, just at the Jawaid Khaliq Boxing Academy, and we've just had the leaving do for Jawaid Khaliq. So how much did you know about it, Jav?
I didn't know anything about it. I'm still in shock. They were making food at home, they were doing things, telling me it's for another party, and I didn't catch on to any of it. My friends took me out for a meal, telling me it's a leaving due meal, and they kept me away from the gym so that they can organise everything at the gym, and I came in here just to pick something up, and I found this. Crazy. You know, just shows the love they've all got for me, and the love I've got for them, and it makes it even harder now to leave, but, you know, it's all planned. I've got to go and see what's over there.
Yeah, so about 250 people turned up. So Jawaid Khaliq's just going on his new venture to Bahrain. Can you tell us a little about that?
It's a friend that used to come here to train a couple of years ago as a student. He said, "Oh, we really love your gym, and there's nothing like that over there. There's a lot of good opportunities. Would you be interested?" And I said yes at the time, thinking it's just a talk. And he's been keeping in touch since, and last couple of months he got really serious, and I thought, you know what, I need a new challenge. It'll sort of get me up for things again, to try and start all over again. It's like preparing for a fight again. You know, it's got me excited again, got me buzzing, and I just can't wait, you know, to open the Jawaid Khaliq Boxing Academy there and pass on my experience to the people over there and help them.
Okay, and what sort of legacy do you think that you're leaving here when you're going away?
I think people remember me as a figure in the community, you know, a respected figure in the community. A lot of people love me, and I was there to help everybody anytime I could. And I think that's why they all get on with me and love our gym.
Yeah, and the gym's going to keep running whilst you're gone.
Yeah, definitely. I don't want to close the gym down. It's doing so much good for all the kids around here that have got nothing to do. Some of them get into trouble for messing about, doing things outside, getting to the wrong crowd. This keeps them off it. We've got a big problem with knife crime. It's helping them there, keeping occupied, giving them confidence, discipline, and just making friends and getting fit. So we've got a good team that we've built up over the years, and they're going to be looking after the gym. I'll be keeping an eye on it through social media and other ways, and I just can't wait to come back and see what they're doing with it.
Yeah, and I'm sure I speak on behalf of the whole community and the gym when we're wishing you good luck in the new ventures and all being good hands here. Have you got any messages to give to anyone before you go?
I'd like to thank everybody that's been coming here today. Thank my daughter, my family for what they've done. Charge for the filming. And watch out for this space. Jawaid Khaliq in Bahrain. Next one could be Jawaid Khaliq in Dubai. Jawaid Khaliq in Emirates. Jawaid Khaliq in Pakistan. All around the Middle East. And then maybe... other places in the future.